Kids, I just heard about your strike in the paper. I had no idea Mr. Pierce was treating you all this way.
Thank you, Governor Roosevelt. With all due respect, this issue is bigger than just us.
It's about kids all over the country. They need the right to be able to be kids and the right to be safe.
I couldn't agree more. Thank you for having the courage to stand up for what is right. It was your actions, the actions of children, that caused the adults to stop and take notice.
Okay. Jack and Davis, let's stop turkey.
Turkey?
Yeah, turkey!
I can't tolerate the strike anymore. I'm willing to compromise. I need to keep the rate hike on the papers.
But
in return, I'll back up the papers that are not so shed. This way, you will have more incentive to try and sell more papers. Because you won't buy more new stuff. How does that sound?
Pulitzer, you got yourself a deal.
Yeah!